Hi, my name is Chris Zeitler. I've been a personal trainer for about 15 years now and a wellness coach for True Body Movement. Today we're going to talk about ways to train your lower trapezius muscles. Now your lower traps are actually muscles in the middle of your back and they form a diamond-like shape. So they come from your neck out to your shoulders and go all the way down your back. And so the lower traps are going to be the lower half of that diamond shape. And today we're actually going to use a couple of pieces of equipment. We're going to start with the exercise band. And the exercise band can be placed up, we're going to use the lifeguard tower, but you can use just about anything. You can use a door handle if you can find a way to anchor it. You can use any kind of pole or freestanding object that you won't be able to pull off out of place. And your goal is to stand far enough back that you can create some resistance. And you're going to bend your knees, tuck your butt under a little bit. You don't want to ever stick your butt out because then you're contracting your lower back. We want to use the abdominals here and the mid back or the trapezius. So from here, we're going to take ourselves into a nice slight bend in the knees, maybe a wide stance to give you some more stability. And then you're going to row your arms back and squeeze between your shoulder blades. So let the arms extend and then pull back and really squeeze that middle back. And then soften again and squeeze back and try to contract all those muscles that you can feel between your mid and lower back. Now as you release this, I want you to take the band, we can just leave it here for now, and we're going to move into working with a free weight. Now you can use a free weight anywhere from a 5 to maybe a 15 pound weight. We're going to set this up with a lunge position. Take your right foot forward and your left foot back. You're going to hold the weight in your left hand, and we're going to actually lower the weight down towards our right ankle. From here, we're going to do an exercise called a lawnmower. Now, a lawnmower is actually named because if you've ever had an old school lawnmower that you had to start, you would take your hand and pull on the starter cable and pull it back to start the lawnmower. So we're going to do that for an exercise. You're going to take your weight, bring it down near your ankle, and then pull it back and contract those muscles. Same muscles, extend down, pull back. And of course, you want to do this on both sides. You want to make sure that the weight is appropriate while you build your strength over time. I would suggest doing 10 to 15 of these as well. We're going to use one more exercise and use our ball. So this ball, I'm going to sit on the ground, and you're actually going to lay on the ball, place your chest somewhere in the middle of your chest or mid-belly on the ball. From here, you're going to lift up and squeeze between those back muscles and then lower down and gently stretch. And then lift up and squeeze those back muscles and then lower down and stretch. This is the upside of this exercise, is you get to stretch between and then reach up and stretch back and contract and then release and stretch. And remember, at the end of every exercise routine, you always want to stretch. So let your body relax. You can bring your knees down. Roll side to side or backwards and forwards. And when you've done your back exercises, you may want to actually take a moment and stretch your arms up overhead for one last stretch, taking over to one side and then the other. Remember, when you work a muscle group really hard, you want to make sure you release them to let them recover properly. So this has been How to Train Your Lower Traps. My name is Chris Zeitler with True Body Movement, Fitness and Wellness Coach.